All right, so I've been working away over here, and while I've been working, Jordan was away getting in alignment. He came and drove the car down this morning to the Brakes Plus, got in alignment, and now we've got it in here on the dyno. We're getting ready to do our first few pulls. Jamie's looking it over. We just got it strapped down. It's exciting. I mean, it sounds really good. We haven't checked the compression, but only if we have low compression, yes. That time 267 though. We'll get third gear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. All right, so we had a slight fuel leak. The way we had the regulator set up right here, it was just leaking barely, so we just took it off and I scoured and found a fitting in Jamie's toolbox. We got the regulator moved over there, everything's set up, it's not leaking at all now, so everything's good now. It's great. And he fixed the pedal. We were just missing the top bolt, so he went and put the bolt in the top there on the brake and the clutch. They're both missing that 112 up top, so he put that in there, and the pedals are day and night already. 5. Still 10 pounds?
11.
11? 405.
Awesome. How much power are you getting on?
I mean, 5?
5?
Yeah. Until we do springs retainers or something.
Okay.
He wants to drive it for a bit. So close. Two away.
That's like the gap between the other line was right.
Honestly, it's 1.2 away. It's 498.87. It's one away.
Pounds, 530
horsepower. Yep. Woo! Heck yeah. I think we gotta go pick Ashton and Brett up, dude. Alright, so we got it all tuned out. Two steps, everything worked out. So we're gonna raise up the back a little bit. We're gonna compress the spring some and raise it up that way because we already got it lowered down and it's just kinda a little bit of bounce where it touches. You see, we got a little bit of rub in there, but it's just when it bounces. So we gotta keep it up off this tire and then it'll be good. It will be good. It's exciting though.
Open the trunk and just stand on that.
Yeah, that works.
Try to work it in.
Yeah.
Right? That's what I'm saying, bro.
It feels like what?
Stiff.
Yeah.
Alright, get off it now.
All right, we're gonna go out and actually rip it. 530 horsepower. Put Jordan's ring in his cup holder. Exciting. I'm gonna climb in the back of the... I'm trying, bro. Just push me. Climb in the back of this Prelude.
You got
enough room back. It's like a Supra. It's so tight in the back. Oh, I got enough room. You can come back.
Yeah.
About that far, right? That's how much room I got. All right, put us in the spot.
Where's the
in
spot?
In the spot.
It made horsepower, two stepped it, and we're all here now just hanging out talking, and we really need to get the CRX going. And then we've got some serious plans for Brett's little coupe here. He's also got a 280 he's working on getting a title for. Once he gets the title, we'll be ripping this thing apart and probably H-swapping it, and then he'll be driving the 280 until this thing's driving again.
I'm excited.
And then we got big plans, of course, for the Civic as always. But we got to get the CRX done before we can do all these things, you know? We got to get the CRX done. Morgan's almost got my transmission done. I'd really like to be at the next PSCA race. I think that'd be sick. But right now we're going to Ice Cream Cruise. We got to figure out these brakes. And they're almost there. They're so close. Like, we thought we had them when we left. But then once we were out on the road, we're like, ah, we really don't have them. So we're super close. This thing, dude, awesome. We're It did great, man. Way better than any of us even imagined. Honestly, it performed so great, so smooth, crisp with everything. And you know, thanks Mario, we started with your bass. It worked great. It's great, dude. It's great. It's great.
16 pounds.
16 pounds, yeah. 16 pounds. We got all the cars in a row right now, the Integra. Good old Candy. Love it. It's great, great night. All right, guys, thanks for tuning in and watching this video. Dude, the car freaking rips. And make sure you guys hit the website and get one of those GoofyBuilt shirts. They're sick. Ooh, but have a great night. Thank you all. This is GoofyBuilt. Peace out.